And we're rolling. Jeremy's going to show us how to raise and lower the drum throne.
For lowering the drum throne, you're going to want to rotate it clockwise. And to raise the drum throne, you're going to want to rotate it counterclockwise until you get to your desired height.
Thanks, Jeremy.
Thank you.